Hi, I'm Chris from Fiberglast. Today we're going to discuss polyester resins in general and the polyester resins we carry on fiberglass.com. There are three main types of resins used to make composite parts and molds: polyester, vinyl ester, and epoxy. We carry resins of each type, and as you might expect, there are some benefits and drawbacks of each. Knowing them can help you select your resin. Polyester is the most widely used type of resin in the industry. Polyester resins are generally the least expensive and the easiest to use. They're also naturally UV resistant and are the most tolerant of temperature and humidity variations during mixing and layup. Finally, they cure quickly and are forgiving when you're catalyzing. The downside to polyester resins is they don't have the physical properties of epoxy or the strength and corrosion resistance that vinyl ester resins offer. Also, thin applications can remain tacky when exposed to the air, since insufficient heat is generated during the exotherm to complete the cure cycle. This isn't typically an issue when making multiple layer laminates, since the additional heat generated during the cure cycle will fully set the resin. However, it is an important issue when doing repairs or laminations that are not in mold. If you're using polyester resin for surface laminations, you need to add styrene wax to unwaxed resins. This will prevent prolonged tackiness when applying thin layers. Styrene wax contains paraffins that rise to the surface, allowing the resin to harden. After the resin is hardened, the wax can be washed off or sanded off in order to create a fully cured, glossy part or repair. Common uses for polyester resins include general-purpose hand layups, fiberglass molds, and most common composite parts. In general, polyester resins do not need to be thinned, although, if you want to thin, be sure to only use styrene thinner. Using acetone is not recommended, as it degrades the resin, significantly reducing the strength properties of your finished laminate. Since polyester resins are the most common and least expensive type of resin, there's a wide variety of polyester resins available in the marketplace. Fiberglass resins are all first quality, so you don't have to worry about batch-to-batch variations like you would with lower quality polyester resins, commonly referred to as boat resins, mixed resin, or blended resin. With our resin, the color, viscosity, laminating, and strength properties will be consistent batch to batch. We have two options for polyester resin: our number 77 polyester molding resin and our number 90 isophthalic polyester resin. To learn more about each of these resins, including their physical attributes and specific uses for each, be sure to check them out on our website. We also offer a complete line of polyester gel coats so you can get the highest quality cosmetic appearance for your composite part. Thanks for watching Fiberglass on YouTube. Remember to check out our polyester resins and all of our other products on fiberglass.com. If you found this video helpful and you'd like to watch more, be sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video.